Alright guys, this is the loadout. Let's take a look at it. We got a Pathfinder class. We got a sniper rifle, DL-11 5A3. Really good sniper rifle. Gray camo, suppressor, long range sights. Secondary, we got SMG, the MP7. This one is good. I do recommend you hit headshots with it. It is very underpowered, but any headshot in this game is a one shot. So as long as you're aiming for the head, it's a pretty nice gun to have. And the MK23. I don't use pistols in this game just because there is no red dot option when you are either working with a laser in third person or first person with the irons. It is very hard to hit headshots. I mean, it manages if you need to use it, but I highly suggest just using a SMG for close quarters. I don't know. Until they put red dots in to the next game, hopefully, I probably won't be using them. Moving on to the outfit. We got the Safariland Pro. Camo is black. Black for most of the camos in this. The vest, we got the Cry Avis loaded. There is an unloaded version. This one is free. The loaded version you do need to pay for, so just be aware of that. 511 A2 for the gloves. Pretty good. Vasily's pants, black. And then the 511 TAC boots. Those are black as well. Moving on to the headset, we got a Safariland Liberator 4. These ones just rock, really good with the helmet, same brand. Glasses, we got the ACH goggles in black. Backpack, we got the Nomad MP24, pretty good bag. I actually have this one in real life. It's actually pretty nice, pretty big. And then the top, we got the Tree Leaves Ghillie. This one is the Dead Leaves camo. It gives it that nice gray look. Kind of matches the mountainous region that we were doing the mission in. Face mask, Revision Snowhawk Balaclava. This one, just a nice clean look, and it actually covers the throat. Most of the balaclavas and some tops, they don't cover the throat. So this one's just a nice clean look, all covered up. Patches, we got the bear patch, night vision goggles. We got the PS-15 ATN. These ones just look the cleanest. A lot of people use these. These are just too much for me. And then all the other ones look kind of weird. But these ones, just a nice average night vision look. And then the Karambit knife. This one is pretty nice. I use pretty much all the knives. I usually use a straight knife, but in this video, we're just going to rock with the Karambit. But yeah, that's the loadout. Let's get into the video.
Make sure we're checking any intel. Thank you. Hostiles are on alert.
Alright, heads up! We're not alone!
We got hostiles! Get ready!
Damn! We're gonna take sniper fire!
This rookie's got surprises. I like it to be quick and clean.
They're letting up. They must think we're dead. You don't need me then.
You're intent on giving me shit, ain't you?
Eyes open and mouth shut. We're not good yet.
No! There ain't no more hostiles on my side.
I got nothing over here, too. Keep an eye out.
Thank you. looking, man, but I don't see nothing. They're gone.
If they come back, I'm ready. Don't relax.
Ghosts, we try to win the fight fast.
Be careful. Hey, yo, keep a close watch.
Keep your eyes open or you might end up dead.
I got no more hostiles. My sector's a tomb. Checked. We got nothing at all. Clear.
Yeah, that's all clear. Let's get back to work.
I learned it from watching you, Pops.
You ever think this is how your life would go? Never mind.
To go. All clear.